Oh, then you are right in New Orleans.
New Orleans, since we're talking about Billie Holiday.
I mean, for me, every song that we did was special.
I think the New Orleans one was interesting because it's written by Hoagy Carmichael, who was not from New Orleans, but he's writing a song about New Orleans. The movie is about, it's called New Orleans, but you got all these great folks, you know, Billie Holiday didn't spend very much time in New Orleans, and she's delivering, you know, this singer supposedly being from New Orleans. I love the whole idea that people can write about a town and people can bring a lot of imagination to a place, and they might not have necessarily had to even be from there or really been there. Because Hoagy didn't have to spend any time in New Orleans to really be able to write a beautiful song about it. That we now get to come back and deliver and do years later. And then we get pretty crazy on
it. Oh, yeah. I love it. Oh, I love it.
That might be, if I had to pick one of my favorites, it might be one of my favorites on a record, because I believe that from what you were doing from an improvisational standpoint, from what I was doing improvisationally, but also what the band got to do as a unit was really great.
I agree.
Too. It showed kind of like a real dynamic range.
I cannot understand why this city singularly has so much talent that has come out of it. What is it? What is it? Is it the water? Is it the food? What is it? It's amazing. I am so happy that you have brought me into this fold. I'm serious. I felt that my reason for being was to help keep the tradition of this music alive, at least the vocal tradition of this music alive. And it's always been important to me to honor my predecessors, because I couldn't be here without all of those women and all those great men, you know. And maybe this is something that has attracted me to you, because I feel that this is what you are also trying to do, is to keep the history of this city alive, you know, at the same time that you're trying to move it forward.